Hello everyone. Yesterday we started with 1.7 Paramvir Chakra are heroes. I've completed page number 20. Today we'll go for page number 21. The 21 bravest of the brave Paramvir Chakra, as well as flying officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhan. We're going to study detail about that person. The 21 bravest of the brave Paramvir Chakras. Major Somnath Sharma, Lance Knight Karam Singh, Second Lieutenant Rama Raghava Rani, Nayak Jadunath Singh, Company Havaldar Major Piru, Captain Gurbachan Singh Salaria, Major Dhan Singh Thapa, Subedar Jagendra Singh, Major Shaitan Singh, Company Quartermaster Havaldar Abdul Hamid, Lieutenant Colonel Ardeshir Burzorji Tarapore, Lance Knight Albert Ekka, Second Lieutenant Arun Khetal Pal, Major Hoshiar Singh, Naib Subedar Bana Singh, Major Ramaswamy Parmeshwaram, Lieutenant Manoj Kumar Pandey, Grenadier Yogendra Singh Yadav, Rifleman Sanjay Kumar, Captain Vikram Batra, Flying Officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhan. We are going to study about this person, Flying Officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhan. Just see this person. This is Nirmaljit Sekhan. Flying Officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhan, 10877F. PVC Squadron number 18, the Flying Bullets. On the 14th of December 1971, Srinagar airfield was attacked by a wave of 6 enemy Sabre aircraft. Now, 14th of December 1971, Srinagar airfield was attacked by the wave of 6 enemy aircrafts. Flying Officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhan was on readiness duty at that time. He was on his duty. Who? Nirmaljit Singh. He was already on his duty. He could not take off immediately because of clouds of dust raised by another aircraft. He could not take off his aircraft. Why? Because of clouds, dust raised by other aircrafts. By that time, the runway was clear. By that time, everything was clear and the enemy aircraft was overhead. They were flying low, firing and attacking the airfield. The other aircrafts were flying very low. They were firing as well as attacking the airfield with bombs. Even then, Flying Officer Sekhan took off his in his gnat fighter the moment he could. Now even this Flying Officer Sekhan, he took off his aircraft, that is gnat fighter, very fast as he could. He began to combat. Combat means battle. The powerful Sabre jet. He began to battle the powerful Sabre jet aircraft of the enemy. He wanted to damage that. He damaged two of them. His fight with the attacking aircraft now continued at the treetop height. He damaged two of the aircrafts and his fight with the attacking aircraft was now continuing to the treetop height. At last, the enemy aircraft fled from the scene of the battle. They fled from here, they moved off from here, from the battlefield. The airfield and the town of Srinagar was saved. Now over there, when the second was there, the town of Srinagar was saved, but alas, Flying Officer Sekhan's aircraft too crashed and he was killed. Now he had put down the two of the aircrafts And now when he was doing again, he was trying to overfled on them. His aircraft too crashed and then he was killed. Flying Officer Sekhan displayed great flying skill and determination. In the face of certain deaths, Flying Officer Sekhan displayed, moved up, great flying skill. He was moving right up and determination, his firmness and purpose in the face of certain death. He showed unmatched heroism. Now he was great hero for everyone, above and beyond the call of duty. He was right above and he was beyond the call of duty. He was not called, but then too he was doing his duty. Salute to the bravest of the brave. Salute means a gesture of greeting to the bravest brave person, that is Flying Officer Nirmaljit Sekhan. Do read more on the internet at www.paramveerchakra.com about the gallant PVC awardees who laid down their lives in the service of the country. You will see that they belong to the various communities and religions. Do find and read the inspiring accounts of how they faced the enemy without any regard for the fatal wounds and physical pain. Now also, you can see in the TV also, they're showing that many of the are Indian officers, army officers, they were dead. So my dear children, I've completed 1.7 Paramveer Chakra Our Heroes. We have completed voyage 1 fully. So I'll give you notes as well as worksheet. You have to solve it. You have to go through the chapter. Thank you. Have a great day.